chambers. Washington is getting friendly with Cuba. CNN's Jill Doherty reports some changes are coming later this month.
They're calling it reaching out to the Cuban people. And what President Obama is doing is he's changing regulations in three different areas that concern Cuba. One is travel, two, remittances, and the third one is charter flights.
Washington hopes to increase people-to-people contact. Congresswoman Gabrielle Giffords is making progress after last weekend's assassination attempt. Michael Lamull is chief of neurosurgery at Tucson's University Medical Center.
We're very encouraged that she's continuing to make all the right moves in the right direction. Obviously, we're very cautious that she makes them at her own pace.
Giffords remains in critical condition. U.S. Homeland Security says the virtual border fence is history. Instead, Secretary Janet Napolitano today announced different technology will be used to keep the country safe. Reince Priebus has been elected head of the Republican National Committee. Priebus says he'll work hard to rejuvenate the GOP.
We can't wait to get to work here in the party, to rebuild this party, move on to conservative candidates.
Priebus replaces Republican Chairman Michael Steele. Former President Bill Clinton spoke today at the memorial for U.S. Envoy Richard Holbrooke.
If you knew him, you had to love him. And if you understand that the business of diplomacy is saving lives, you have to appreciate every single strategy being employed to try to do it.
Holbrooke was best known for brokering the Bosnian peace deal during the Clinton administration. Stocks are up to close the week, even with some sour financial news. The Dow gained 55 points. For news anytime, go to CNN.com. This is CNN Radio. Hey, Stephen, do you have those Q4 numbers?
What are you doing?
Keep talking, juggling every part of the business.
Great.
Better sales. Stephen, you need a better way. With software and services from Sage, you'll have better control over your entire business, so you can turn challenges into opportunity.
I am in control.
Right. I'll call Sage. You sweep up accounting.
What?
Experience improved control over every part of your business. Visit SageToolkit.com today.
Some people do not realize they could save hundreds on their car insurance by switching to GEICO. Despite the millions of drivers switching to GEICO, they shell out extra money for car insurance elsewhere. They must enjoy spending more on things they can have for less. A ham sandwich for $5, they say? Nonsense, here's 10. Hats off to you brave souls. The rest of us just like to save money.